This, you know, computer
I've asked that question again, like what is biology?
No, it's like, what is biology? That's true.
You remember, what is physics?
There's no problem in asking that, because computer science is purely the science of computation.
Right.
Of computing. It's mostly mathematically oriented kind of a program where you provide skills and competencies for somebody to use technologies that exist. So computer science is not purely the hard science that people think of, going to the like the engineering where you go to the into the engine and dismantling those things. Computer science is a broad area, and most of the time we let our students choose on the specialization because computer science is
It has so many segments. Yes.
From robotics, artificial intelligence, software, programming, even basic things like the ones you see people doing the media production still fall within the computing, what we call information systems, like what we have here, mostly you utilize the information systems. So computer science is such a broad thing. So if we define it, we define it as a theory of computing, or what you call bringing numbers to make sense. In the society.
Yes.
It's not like the physics, hard physics that you are doing.
Yeah.
Not like the hard mathematics we are doing, like what we used to call like real maths or applied maths. We bring those maths into solving the current, what you call technological and social problems. So computer themselves are not purely scientific.